Welcome, all friends of Dhamma. This session, we will learn three steps of meditation. First step, we call momentary concentration. Okay? Second step, we call excess concentration in your mind. Okay? Excess. And the third step, the last one, is absorption of mind, okay? Or absorption into the jhana, okay? So only three steps. Now open your eye. When you look, okay, your mind watch. This is you watch the object outside. But when you watch the object outside, can you witness the excess inside? Still, attention, okay? Whenever your mind got object to watch, your mind become the knower. If your mind lost, your mind don't have any object to look, to watch, to see, your mind always lost in thought, okay? So you need an object first. Object, then you got knower from the beginning. When you watch me, can you witness you got knower watching me, okay? But normally people don't witness the knower, okay? Only visualize on the object. But if you watch the object outside, you can witness there is something inside, attention. And more attention, you can see it become excess. And when you got awareness there, excess, can you witness the stillness? Can you witness the attention? It become excess, it become door open, okay? When you witness the attention, witness more attention, it becomes still. When your mind come back still, then just it become awareness itself. Awareness itself that is still and really, really one-pointedness. Your awareness of your mind, one-pointedness, awareness is open the door. And then you move inwards by automatically with absorption, okay? Absorption into the calmness inside. Absorption into emptiness inside. So three steps, I just tell you. Now you look at the flower, the red flower. And when you look, you must watch. This is the first step of meditation. We call momentary concentration. You look at the white color, okay? You look and watch. You look at the green leaf, you look and watch. But when you watch, can you realize the one who watched? Can you realize? Can you witness the one who watched? This is the second level, okay? If you can realize the one who watched, you already go to the second level. But people just before, I just have a thought. I need to have a good concentration on the object. Maybe 6 months, 1 year, then next year, then I will go and explore inside. And then next year, I will do that, I do this. I just think by my own conceptual thought. But one day, I just found, when I look and my mind was, my mind open and my mind absorb. In 3 seconds, look, watch, open, absorb. Look, watch, open, absorb. So I just realized, actually, why I got hurt. I heard from many masters who got skillful mean. He said he just go into the jhana in 3 seconds, 1 second. Before, I don't believe how to go into one second, 3 seconds, 5 seconds. Now, I know how to go into 3 or 5 seconds, okay? Just look, watch, and it become open. and absorb. Can you realize that? Look and then wash. Then it becomes access open and absorb. Then I just try to train myself. First, I need about half an hour to go into the calmness, okay? But I just try to train myself. 10 minutes, I must be able to go into the calmness. 5 minutes, I must be able to go into the calmness. 1 minute, I must be able to go into the calmness. And 10 seconds, 5 seconds, 3 seconds, and 1 second. I train myself, okay? By look, watch, and open, absorb, okay? Can you realize there are three steps of the mind going inside into deep meditation? First, you must look. This is momentary concentration, you look. But if you want to go inside, you must watch. When you watch, you can realize the access. And when you watch, you realize the access. You just aware, or mind, it become more seeing or more aware itself. You just do nothing. Just let go, it become aware. And it become open, okay? That's why the last step, you cannot try to go into the jhana. If you try to go into the jhana, you cannot. But you just let go. It become absorbed into the jhana by itself. Okay? So that's why we use the word absorption of mind. It absorbs by itself. When you come back, stay in front of the door open, and then it move inwards by itself. How to come in front of the door? How? If you look, you not watch, you cannot find the door. But when you watch, you can see, oh, this is the my door, okay? The access, okay? When you realize the my door, the access, then it opens by itself. When you just let go, not expect, and smile, more smile in your heart, more the door open, okay? So you need awareness to open the door. Okay, now look at me, but I'm maybe do much better because I can look one by one, look and watch and see inside, look and watch and see inside, look and watch and see my mind, look and watch and see my mind, look and watch and see my mind. Only I look and watch and see, look and watch and see, look and watch and see. Three person. Open already. Okay? Now you can look at the Buddha statue, look and watch the nose, watch and see your mind, look and watch at the ear, watch and see your mind, look and watch the face, watch and see your mind. Three steps in. Okay, I give you 1 minute, okay, today. Three steps, you become absorbed in 1 minute. Okay? Look and watch whatever. The red color of the flower. Can you watch one by one? Look and watch and watch. Okay? Okay. Oh, can you look and watch the candle flame? Look, watch, come back at the access. When you come back at access, let go. Smile, it become aware. Okay? Now, can just your finger. Can you touch your finger? Your thumb touch on your the pointer, the middle, the ring, the smaller, the pointer. Can you watch? Look and watch. I watch and see the middle, the ring, the point, the smaller, the smallest, pointer, middle, during the smallest, pointer, middle, during the smallest. This is look like the Chinese movie. You see the Chinese movie? When they want to fighting, they just count. First, I don't know why they need to count. They just develop mindfulness. Stop thinking and stay here. Stay on the finger. They use only two finger. And they just practice mindfulness until your mind stop thinking, until your mind become access open, until your mind become awareness, and your mind got answer. Tomorrow 6 o'clock we go fighting, okay? We move tomorrow 6 o'clock. This is the Chinese movie. You know who? Chu Cát Liêng, you know Chu Cát Liêng? Chu Cát Liêng with a fan, Chu Cát Liêng. What his name? Huh? Kong Beng. Quang Ming. Liu Pi. And who? Not Liu Pi. Chang Shao No. Quang Ming. His name. Yeah, he just count how his hand. He is the wisdom, okay? He's the wisdom. He just see what is the good time to fight tomorrow, and then just relax. And then just got meditation, mindful meditation on the finger. Then he see what is the good time for fighting, okay? Okay. You can maybe you on the train, nothing to do. If you got nothing to do, you have a lot of thought. You just moving on your finger. Sit on the bus, sit on the train. Look and watch and see. Watch, seeing the mind, seeing the mind, watch first. When you watching, your mind become one point, seeing the mind. Then go sleep on train, okay? No thought, okay? So in Thailand also, they got a movement meditation. Okay? Watch from your mind, the movement. Don't watch from your eye. Okay, maybe you use one hand. Can you move? Your eye open, but your eye don't pay attention to things outside. Your mind pay attention to your hand movement. Watch the movement and stop. Watch the movement and stop. More movement you see, more stop you see, more movement and stop you see. It wake up your mind. Become awareness and become seen by awareness, the mind itself. Okay? Now, this is the Great Master in Thailand. He passed away already. He is enlightened already. He enlightened by this practice. Slowly, movement stop. Try. Today, I will teach you all the methods in Thailand. Okay? Because when I was 20 years old, I was traveling to every part of Thailand, learning from many, many masters. I learned all methods in Thailand. Okay? First, I confuse a lot. But after that, all method is only you got exercise, but you just stay knowing, seeing, watching, knowing, seeing in your mind. That is only object, different object, doesn't matter. Okay? Okay, now, if whenever you practice until don't have to choose any object, you can practice any object. That means you understand the principle of mind. Okay? The principle of mind, that is knower. Knower come up when got thing to know. If you don't have thing to know, you cannot find the knower. When you got thing to know, you got object of knowing, you realize the knower. Okay? When you got object of knowing, for example, breathing is, this is object. And who know the object? Your mind. And how you know your mind? Witness. It's more attention and more stillness, more one-pointedness, okay? When you witness your mind, the knower, then it become opening up when you got letting go in your heart. How to letting go? Relax. Don't play with a lot of desire. Relax, not expect anything. When you not expect anything, your heart not expect, your mind open. If your heart has a lot of desire and expectation, your mind not open, okay? Not expect. Just now, move your hand and not expect. Just watch. And witness. What difference between watch the movement and watch the stop? Watch the stop, your mind become stop at one point. Watch the movement, your mind become more awareness and mindfulness, but not stillness, okay? When you watch the movement, witness your mind, you got mindfulness and awareness. When you watch the stop, witness your mind, you got meditation, stillness of mind, okay? So when you watch both movement and stop, you got mindfulness, awareness, stillness of mind. When you watch the movement and stop, you got all mindfulness, awareness, stillness of mind, and then more stop. This practice, just move one hand and moving slowly. And relax and put two wings. And smile. Watch and notice the moment and stop. Watch and notice moment and stop. Watch and notice. With relax and smile. Watch and notice. With relax and smile. Watch and notice. Do it for 5 minutes. You need to learn all methods in Thailand. Today and tomorrow, you will learn all methods in Thailand. Okay. I teach you to be a master, okay? Awareness, open your shoulder, open your heart. With two wings. In Thailand, we use the word ok phai lai phung. Okay? Ok phai lai phung. That means you already, your shoulder always smart. Ok phai lai phung, smart. Okay? And more attention, your eye half crossing now. This is worse. But this morning I teach you awareness. awareness. Can you watch and aware? Can you both do both? This is really good. Awareness without thought. Or feeling your movement, feeling your hand movement from heart. Watch and feeling your movement, your hand movement from heart. Then you got seeing the hand movement and seeing your heart and mental qualities. Okay? This is vipassana. Watch and notice and aware. Watch and notice from your mind and awareness and see from your heart. Can you? Watch and notice from your mind, awareness and see from your heart, How? Relax and just feel from your heart. How the movement, how the stop, feeling from heart. We call awareness, more awareness. You got awareness and see. Oh, my heart so open, my mind so open because I watch and notice. My mind really mindful, my mind really mindful. I got awareness and see. My heart so open. Oh, it's expanding as big and more as big as sky. It look like I sitting alone in sky. I sitting alone in emptiness. Nothing disturb my mind. Nothing can disturb my mind. Nothing cannot. Anything cannot. Nothing can disturb my mind, can disturb nothing, okay? And now how about your breathing? First, can you feel your breathing first? Awareness first will be helpful. Now, from your hand movement to your breathing movement, feeling your breathing and watch. Feeling or awareness and watch. Awareness and see from your heart. And watch and notice. Okay? Watch and notice your breathing with smile. Watch and notice your breathing in with smile and relax. Your heart open. Watch and notice more and more. Your heart more awareness. More release or suffering. More release or disturbance, okay? So you develop your mind and your heart together, feeling your breathing and watch, feeling your breathing in and watch, feeling your breathing stop and watch, feeling your breathing out and watch, feeling your breathing in and watch. And keep your back straight and put two wings away, ready to fly, but we just wake up. We not fly to anywhere, we just wake up. It becomes selfie. It becomes seeing. seeing by awareness. Seeing by awareness, you seeing body and mind or heart. But now you watch one object on the breathing in, but you got seeing breathing in and feeling inside. How to see feeling inside? Open your eye, you don't understand. Now open your eye. When I look at you, I see one by one. Okay? This is look and watch. We look and watch one object. But when I just go up a bit, see all of you, I can see all of you also. That's right? So, if I look, I cannot see all of you. But if I just see all of you first, but I just watch in my seeing who is who, but I got seeing all of you, but seeing, that is seeing everything, but watch mindfully, contemplate one by one. That means contemplate your breathing, one by one on your breathing, or contemplate your sensation, one by one contemplate your thought, one by one, but seeing the whole formation. That means how to see the whole. Can you watch your body sitting, but see both body and mind? Can you? Can you see your body sitting and mind? Mind is thought and feeling, but now no thought because you watch yourself. If you watch somebody else, you got thought. If you watch yourself, no thought. I don't know how to think about why I have to think about myself. But when I watch people, I have a lot of thinking about those people. Who are, where are they from? What is, where they from? Who are they? Or some, I have a lot of thought. When you watch yourself, I think you don't have to think about yourself. So when you have a lot of thought, you watch yourself, then you have no thought. Okay? So, but seeing, now open your eye again. Now you watch me. Can you see your feeling? Generally, can you see your feeling generally? Can you see your feeling? Feeling generally, feeling of body sitting, feeling of your mind, your heart, doesn't matter. Generally, can you see generally how you feel? Because, you know, when you see your feeling, you see the whole full foundation. Because body, sensation, body is body. But body and mind connect by feeling. Body and mind connected by feeling. Okay? Mind and body cannot separate because you are alive. Only you die, then your mind separate from the body. As far as you still alive, you got mind and body together. And how to see it? If you see your feeling, you can see your body. You can see your mind. You can see your thought. If you see your feeling, okay? You can see your heart, your mind, or mental quality. Can you see your feeling? Can you see your feeling? But now you watch one object at me. You watch one object at me, you got attention, one pointedness. But more attention watch me, but you can see more clearly how you feel generally. Can you see more clearly how you feel generally? Can you? Yeah. Whenever you can see, that means you wake up. Whenever you see clearly, what you see clearly? Your feeling. feeling of body, feeling of sensation, feeling of heart, feeling of mind, feeling of mental quality. I use one word, feeling. Can you see your feeling? When you see your feeling, you beyond duality. Before you cause in the duality, body, this is mind, this is body, this is do you got caught in the concept of duality. When you see your feeling, you stay in the middle, okay? You beyond duality, we call non-duality. When you see your feeling, then, oh, I understand. Don't have to say this is body, this is sensation, this is mind, this is thought, this is emotion. You see your feeling, you go out of duality concept. Then you realize emptiness. Can you see your feeling? You see emptiness. Can you see your feeling? You see emptiness. Can you see your feeling? Whatever feeling, don't think. Feeling of what? Master, my body feeling, my heart feeling, what is feeling? Don't think. If you think you are caught in the duality concept, feeling is feeling, okay? feeling, when you're not involved, is feeling the whole, because you got the whole, you can feel the whole, but you just have a thought. What feeling? Then you come out from emptiness. But when you see feeling and don't have to think, what feeling? Feeling is feeling, is generally. Can you see general feeling of yourself? Because your mind, your body connected with feeling. This is body. How you know your body? Feeling. How to know your mind? Smile. Feeling. How to know your body? Feeling. How to know your heart? Smile. Feeling. Can you see generally how your feeling is? Then you wake up. And you enter sundata, emptiness. Okay? You understand what I mean? So, when you watch your breathing, you still alive. Can you see your feeling when you are breathing? What breathing, Master? Oh, don't ask. I say, general feeling. What feeling? If you have question, you got caught in your concept. I tell you general feeling, why you have to know what feeling. General feeling, not yours, not you, not involved, anything, any feeling, okay. Can you just let go? Doesn't matter what feeling. Any feeling, okay. Can you see any feeling? Oh, more relaxed. That's right. Now, you watch me. Can you see generally of your feeling? Generally? Emptiness. Whenever you see generally how you feel and don't make any judgment, okay? You already go in emptiness, okay? Don't make any judgment, any feeling. Just see things as they are, okay? Can you see your feeling? Even you sit or you move, can you see your feeling of movement? Okay, any feeling. Feeling of movement or feeling of smile and movement, anything, okay? Any feeling. So I just want you to know the door, the access going into emptiness. How? Whenever you see your feeling, you already move into emptiness, okay? So I teaching you based on three methods. Mindfulness of the body, wing. Mindfulness of breathing and shunyata, emptiness. So shunyata, emptiness, how? Mindfulness of breathing, you know already, put two wings, okay, and smart. And mindfulness of breathing, you know already, watch and aware your breathing. And how about shunyata, emptiness? See feeling with no judgment. Whatever feeling doesn't matter, no judgment. When you have no judgment, feeling become more and more. That is feeling of consciousness, free from all thought, concept, free from all attachment in your heart. So, I would like you to practice three in one. Mindfulness of the body, sit smart. Mindfulness of breathing and letting go. When you're letting go, can you see consciousness feeling come up? It come up from inside, or it go outside, or most mind you come get more inside, doesn't matter. Don't have to make any judgment. Then it become immediately one feeling, heal, okay? Can you see your feeling? No thought. Can you see your feeling? No thought. Calm. Because why? I told you in the beginning already, mind working into two functions. The first function is thought. The second function is feeling. Now, can you touch or massage your arm now? Can you feel your feeling? No thought. Because your mind come here. Where is your mind? Can you see your feeling? Your mind come here. Then you got calmness, no thought, or emptiness already. Can you feel more feeling? Can you see your feeling every morning when you brush your face? Can you see your feeling generally? See your feeling, then it cut thought by itself. You understand? Because you just shift your thought to your feeling. When you see your feeling, then it become more constant feeling, and it not go back to thought. More constant feeling, it become more opening up feeling, more and more, generally. But if you make a judgment, it become thought again. Okay? Just see feeling and not make any judgment, any feeling okay, because mind and body connected with feeling. You know body because you feel the body. Okay? You know your mind because you feel your good, your smile or happiness or unhappiness. Happiness, unhappiness is feeling or not? Feeling, but don't make any judgment. This is good feeling, bad feeling, don't make any judgment. Feeling enough, not more than feeling. Okay? When you not more than feeling, you go into non-duality or emptiness meditation. So I practice 3-in-1. Oh, today I tell you my secret. Man, 3-in-1. You never practice 3-in-1. I practice 3-in-1. I have wing, I have smile, I have emptiness, I have seeing, I have watching. I never told the secret. Today I tell you all my secret. I have 3-in-1. Now you know, even you have a coffee, 3-in-1. Nice. That's why I have no style in the practice. Because when I got movement, I use maybe only watch and see your movement. But I watch my movement, see my movement, and see my feeling. I see deeper, okay? Can you see deeper? You got movement, but movement you got feeling or not? Can you see feeling? Now, disappear. Emptiness. Emptiness in 3 seconds, see your feeling. I go into emptiness in 3 seconds. I see my feeling. Doesn't matter, you're waiting for me, doesn't matter. I just see my feeling. I empty, you're not empty. I empty, you're not empty. Now I charge battery, full charge. Doesn't matter. Anything happening outside doesn't matter. I see my feeling. I stay with my feeling. See my feeling, stay with my feeling. See my feeling, stay with my feeling. And with wing open, my awareness with smile together. Then I can, you know, before I come to Australia, I traveling in teaching in European country, 8 countries, 45 days. And when I fly back Bangkok morning, I take flight evening, come to Sydney. And Sydney, 10 days to Canberra, 1 week, now to Melbourne, then to Perth. After Perth, then teaching 3-day retreat in Bangkok, okay? And Vesak day. After Vesak day, fly to America. America fly to Brazil. I am not tired because I see my feeling. I stay in emptiness. That's why the Buddha said, before he enlightenment, those who not enlightened, just stay with your breathing in, breathing out. More you got enlightenment, okay? You know how to stay with emptiness, okay? There are two left field. The first one is breathing. Just feel your breathing. But when your mind more wake up, you just realize emptiness at home, okay? Okay, so now just see your feeling. Can you see your feeling? No thought. Because when you see your feeling become constant feeling, not lost in thought again. Can you feel your feeling? Feeling of cooking, okay. Tomorrow you cook and see your feeling and I eat. Okay, you cook, I eat, and you see your feeling. Then tomorrow you offer delicious food because you see your feeling. If you not see your feeling, you cooking with thought. Tomorrow maybe not delicious. Okay, see your feeling. Life is joyful. See your joy, feeling of joy. The Buddha just said, the way of natural enlightenment. Joy or bliss with trust in the Buddha. Okay? Start with joy and trust in the Buddha. Then you can see the world as they are. How to see the world as they are? See your feeling. And then not involved. Okay? Okay? Not involved anything. See your feeling. Emptiness not mean everybody must go out and I stay alone. No, emptiness, that means everybody stay here, but I'm not attached, okay? I'm not attached, okay? And now you watch and listen to my talk. Just see your feeling, any feeling. Then your consciousness is not lost, okay? See your feeling, really simple. See your feeling, then emptiness open. I can tell a story. My master Kassapamuni, he teaching me. He fly to this is only story just by verbal telling only private group. Okay, only private group, not with public. Okay, okay. He just tell, because many disciples always ask, Master, how you know about Himalaya, about Bermuda Triangle, about those, about this, about the universe, because you write the universe. Until the astronomer, the famous astronomer in Thailand, Ravi Pavilai, the professor, come to meet him and want to interview, how you know the universe? This universe had one star, two star, one sun, two sun, three sun. He write the picture of universe, all universe. And he put the name according to the Buddha in the Sutta. The universe got one star. What is the Bali word? The universe with two sun, three sun, what Bali word, okay? And he write and he make mention, and the professor come. How you know? You never study astronomy, okay? How you know? I just explore all universe already. He explore already, and then about the universe. I not listen from myself, but I just listen from myself when he talk about Himalaya. There is The naga, that is the animal in Himalaya, is not the usual animal. Okay, how you tell about the animal in Himalaya? He just explore already. How you explore and how you go? Anywhere see you go to Himalaya, you stay in Thailand. How you go? I go in emptiness. How you go in emptiness? He just see emptiness around him. There are emptiness around him, but your eye cannot see emptiness. But when he see emptiness, he just make your intention to go Himalaya. Then he just see emptiness, and then he just walk in emptiness, and his physical body disappear, and then coming up in Himalaya. And then he come back, see emptiness, and then his body, physical body disappear and come back to temple. He always go and explore the universe, the Himalaya mountain, or even the Bermuda Triangle. People ask, what happened in the Bermuda Triangle? My master say, all the plane still there. People still there, but in the stillness, not move. Okay? How you know? He just go by emptiness. Okay? He just walk with emptiness of self. Then he want to go anywhere, he can go anywhere. And there is a story about Somdetto. Somdetto in Thailand. Before very young, we call Khuato. And his mother, Khuata. Khuata teaching Khuato. Today we will go begging for food. Somewhere in the remote area, very far. You just follow me. Then he, Khuato, follow Khuata and disappear from the temple. Go into the remote area. Okay? And then Khuata tell Khuato, I go back temple first. You find the way back yourself. And Khuato say, how about if I cannot find the way back? You have no food, you die here. Okay? And then Khuata just tell Khuato how to go back. In your mind, emptiness. No far, no near. No near, no far. You can walk across the time, walk across universe, walk across the country, walk across anywhere. No concept in your mind. Okay? No far, no near, no near, no far. Okay? Then Khuato take a few days. Can come back temple. Okay? Can come back temple. No far, no near. And I have my follower, one of my followers. She got experience when she was about teenager. She drive motorcycle, okay? And she chanting the mantra. And the temple is about 7 kilometers, 10 kilometers far away. But she chanting the mantra and with a boy behind. And she ride a motorcycle and chanting, Shaya Sana Kata Putta Chetawa Malang Sawanang Chato Satya Sabalang Sang. Immediately, the motorcycle fly to the temple in 1 second. And the boy asks her, you know, we fly. Yeah, we fly. I see we fly. We fly. Okay. This is her experience. Okay. But now she got married. She forgot everything. Married then lose all power. Before she really, really, really pure teenager, very cute and very smile. Huh? No far, no near, just enjoy life. Wow, I'm right at the temple in 1 second. And the boy say, hey, we fly, yeah, we fly. Motorcycle arrive at the temple in one second. This is why that is. In the movie, there is a story about Somdetto telling about the biography of Somdetto. His mother, Khuata, and I just learned. Now I also just learned from Khuata. no far, no near. I go everywhere in European country, no far, no near, no near, no far, no far, no near. Just go and enjoy, no far, no near. Oh, really, no tired, you know? But I cannot fly. I need to take Qantas area. I cannot fly. cannot fly. okay. You just now. Can you just let all concept? Now, just let go all concept. How? You look in front. No left, no right. Can you see both people on the left and the right? No left, no right. Can you see? Can you see? Your mind empty, okay? And then you just no left, no right, no left, no right, then emptiness open, 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 open. And then you make intention. Come where? Come to Thailand, you come to Thailand, okay? But I don't guarantee, you can come or not. no left, no right, no left, no right, no left, no right. Look in front, can you see people in this room? And no concept, left and right. You enter emptiness already. Okay? And it depends on you practice. This is, I just get some practice from what I heard from Kuota Kuoto. I watched the movie, and they say, no far, no near, no near, no far. Then I just try. No far, no near, no left, no right. Just walk, 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 walk. Wow! Amazing, okay? So, no far, no near, no near, no far. No out, no in, no in, no out. No outside, no inside. If you see outside, you see inside. If you see inside, you see outside. If you see outside, you see inside. If you see inside, you see outside. Then you can see the whole feeling. Mind become empty, okay? Mind become empty. But you got caught in the concept. Focus on the breathing feeling, the breathing, and focus on the feeling, and focus on the heart feeling, and focus on the mental quality feeling. This is primary school, okay? University, you need to be able to see whole in a one. No out, no in, no in, no out. But you can watch one object. Watch one object will give you the mind power, still, very good attention. But when you got still and the power of mind, if you can wake up seeing all the whole and no duality, then you feel inside wake up, okay? Wake up. Okay, we just practice now. Can you watch your breathing and see generally the whole feeling? Can you? And put your wings on your arm to get more awareness of the body. And put your smile in your heart. Get awareness of your heart. And no out, no in, no in, no out. See generally all the feeling as they are. But in general, you watch one object. One object on your breathing in, but see all other feeling together and close your eye. Watch one object, see all feeling, doesn't matter out or in or out, see all feeling together. Then you got more and more awareness, wake up. Then you got full awareness, and smile, and relax. relax and smile, you can see generally the whole feeling. In generally, can you watch one object only on your breathing every moment? Not make any judgment. No out, no in, no in, no out, no far, no near, no near, no far. When you see the whole feeling. Then the whole feeling more wake up. You got more awareness wake up. And just knowing in your awareness on one object. Knowing in your awareness on the breathing in and the breathing out, one object. Awareness more and more by seeing the whole feeling generally. Then you got emptiness. When you got emptiness, wash in emptiness on your breathing in and out as object of meditation, one object. You got more attention, more one-pointedness. But you got letting go together with realizing the whole feeling together. More realizing the whole feeling together, you got letting go. More got letting go, you got emptiness. Now you do both. Breathing meditation and emptiness meditation together. Just see your feeling with no judgment. You got into emptiness. Feeling of darkness become feeling of blindness and more blindness, more opening up. with no judgment, your feeling become as big as sky, become as big as sky with no judgment. It become more awareness, more unbounded emptiness, and watch in emptiness one object on your breathing in, on your breathing out. With letting go, just stay there. It become self-awareness. Wake up and fully conscious. Put on your shoulder two wings. Are you ready to fly? It wake up. And how to see your generally feeling? Selfie your feeling. Darkness become the light. Dark feeling, obscure feeling disappear. The light come up. The blindness come. And even you open your eye, and now open your eye slowly, what happened now? More seeing your feeling, more full consciousness over the whole body sitting. It looked like all in the knowing, sitting in the knowing, breathing in the knowing, all in the knowing and seeing. What you're doing in the knowing and seeing, you got knowing, seeing, you got wake up with consciousness more and more. Knowing, seeing. But if you cannot keep or maintain knowing, seeing, how? Selfie yourself, selfie your body, your heart. Selfie how you sit, selfie your heart by smile. And selfie no outside, no inside. Can you selfie no outside, no inside? Selfie all together. Selfie all together. And wake up with your shoulder like you got eagle wings. And selfie more and more. So that's why I find very practical way to wake up by the way of mindfulness, very simple, selfie. Nobody can guess, but it's there already when you selfie. And before we finish this session, just leave you. How you wake up, how you got more awareness, more consciousness, and just letting go. And then transfer it by keep your hand open on your knee, it's a sign of giving. And then just transfer it to everybody. At home, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, and everybody at home. Everybody here now, everybody in Australia, everybody in the world, and all beings. how much you feel happiness, let everybody and all being feeling much more happiness, much more happiness. And smile to yourself, or merit come to yourself when you smile. Smile to your heart, or merit come to your heart. With good luck and Dhamma eye in this very life. We finish this session. Sathu, sathu, sathu. Okay, break 15 minutes.